There is a new feature I want to show you, a new video feature actually. So I'm going to do project, new composition from file. Here we go. So I've got these two people here, right? And now I'm going to resize this video and this video. And you can see that I can move around. If I double click on a video, I can move around and I can crop or change the position of that person inside of the box that I cropped them to. So this is useful if you're doing a social media clip, for example, if it's a very tall and narrow kind of thing. If you double click to go into crop mode, you can then say, you know, this is now centered. That's one way to do it manually. However, Descript have a new feature now called, and let me put them back off center. It's called Center Active Speaker. So here's how this works. You go to your layer, and I think it's one of the visual effects right there under Visual Effects, Center Active Speaker. But you also find it in Underlord. If you go to Underlord, there is Center Active Speaker, and it is in beta. So now, if I click on this, it's asking me, what exactly do you want to center that person to? Is it a portrait video or a landscape or what? So I'm just going to choose portrait. And in fact, let me just change this to portrait, by the way, just to match whatever we're seeing there. I'm going to delete my layer and I'm going to put Chris full screen like this. Here we go. And notice he's like, I'm going to just put him on the side, whatever. So now it says portrait and I click submit. Now, there you go. Chris has been centered automatically. And I cheated a bit because I processed this on the cloud before, because this is a cloud processing effect. When you apply this, it's going to take a while because it's actually going to do the same thing it does with eye contact. It sends the video to the cloud and analyzes it with AI where the person is, the face in the video, and then comes back with like some metadata, I suppose, to tell it where this face is in the video. So what I noticed that this does is also when this effect is active, which it is active right now, you see Chris has been moved to the center of the image, right? If I do this, look, I can no longer go into crop mode. So if I double click on this, I'm not able to crop it anymore. I'm not able to change the placement of that person inside of the container. I can still resize it, but inside of the container, you see the view, the person remains in the middle no matter what I do. I resize this box, they are in the middle. I resize vertically, you see the face remains in the middle. So that's a nice thing. However, I'm not sure this compensates if the person moves. So I have not actually tested with a recording where the guest moves a lot to see if this effect keeps the person in view even if they move. I'm going to test that. I actually had a project today that the guest was moving a lot. But you see, I'm scrolling through my composition and this is an hour recording. And if I go in, it appears like Chris is always in view. You see, I'm clicking in my script in here. He is always in view. So that is a great addition to this. So if you have interviews, which is something that a lot of people edit in Descript interviews, this might be useful.